What's up, everyone? Thanks for tuning in. We're out here for another adventure. I'm making my way to another offshore trip. Gonna be some sea bass and porgies. Hopefully a cod or pollock or two come up. I'm very anxious, very excited. It should be a good day. Should be a great video for you guys, and I hope you enjoy watching.
Fucking rodents. You little fucking rodents. You little fuckers.
Oh. Big
the sea bass. Bigger sea bass. Give me a little action. I wonder if that top hook made a difference if I caught him on the top right now. I just added a third hook higher up, like 2 feet above my bottom hooks.
Oh yeah.
I think he locked on that one. It's a decent fish right here. You hear me? Yeah, they still biting. It's a nice one. Yeah, a little nice one. He hit pretty hard. Whack, whack. You wanted it? Oh, my bad. Yeah, this one, he's giving me a little tussle. There you go. definitely just went over a school of big boys. Oh no. Oh, come on. You good? Ah, cool. There we go. Big fish. Got him? All right.
All right, everybody. Thanks for watching the video. We're on our way back in after an 18-hour trip. Hit a bunch of sea bass, some porgies, no kind of pollock once again. I'm sorry, guys, but it was a wonderful trip. I hope everybody enjoyed the action. Once again, the boat is the Super Hawk. If you ever want to come out on it and get some tight lines, hope everybody enjoyed the video. Stay tuned for more action.